yelling at the Ginty guy to go get the tea. See, it seems like it's too far back even there. And so is whoever the tackle is.
Move up! Out of way! Out of way!
So I had my window open instead of having the air on, and it just seemed to get warmer and warmer. Make a cut one way, let that guy commit. Or even a good player will. What were you doing, Nathan?
Thank you.
seasons and see what he can learn from that. They're going. Hype kid's a big kid. A little surprised when he looked.
Cut off, Dallin, cut off!
Good run, Dylan. Good run. I thought he was calling this number 88 jumping up into the neutral zone.
Yeah.
Get your head up. Out there when he runs, they can't seem to get him in the first. No. Yeah, they're both right in his hands, that's for sure. They don't got a whole lot more guys than we do, so. Two more than us. All right, now watch. Nick will put this one over the back guy's head. Or not. Lost the ball trying to zoom in. Play safety.
Yeah.
But he doesn't get in there and smack somebody this year. Yeah. I think there's a lot of tentativeness. Yeah. They told me they want you to be there. Get him, Corey, get him, hang on. I know it said kicking and safety, but I wonder if that means he could. Hopefully Heather keeps me up to date at least. Well, they probably won't start till this is probably just about done. Oh, really?
Yeah!
Did it sound like that? I was coming up the steps there talking to the kids, so I don't probably didn't hear it. I'll pull my phone out so I will hear it if it says something. Same thing for you. Nope, he didn't do it that time. I actually see a big cell to our east and a small one to our southwest. Bert can do it too, he's quick. Problem is he's only gonna get you 6-7 yards and then it's he hasn't shown me where he could break something down the field. That is the first play I missed today, though. I didn't pay. Don't kill the bees. Don't kill the bees. Beware hornet's nest.
Middle.
Nick's gonna face plant him again. So we'll lose 11 8th graders and get 10 6th graders, so we'll have about the same kind of games next year. You got 12.
Yeah.
14, Falcons 6, Knights.
Watch the onside.
Saying, well, if you're going to run that slow, I'm going to beat all your records. It'll be fun. He's a sixth grader, right? Or is he a fifth grader? Yeah.
Fourth
grader. I thought he was already playing, so that's nice. And the kid's got guns. For a sixth grader? I wish I was in that good of shape. I actually thought that was Nathan who was doing that. Now that you say that, I realize that it was Haiti who was doing that. But he could have burned some, well, and it didn't matter where we were on the clock. Oh my goodness. Oh 2014 Falcons in.